There we go. Perfect. Whoa! A $50 boop! Damn! Thank you so much for that, Sir Lancelot. Starting off this day with a bang. Good God, sir. Really appreciate that. Thank you, Sir Lancelot. Thank you very much. We also have the Shadow.
What about Tree Fitty? And his message, did someone say about Tree Fitty? I think they did.
Thank you very much for that. Chewy Studios, Keybird Smash, IBD. Appreciate all your support and a big shout out and thank you again. Epic Loots. And good vibes to Mr. Sir Lancelot. Thank you, my friend. So, since we just started today, I think it's very important that we get this loot right here.
And then do some fishing.
Convention. Oh, it's time. Boop. Oh, yeah. What's up, Port 79? I've got the most expensive boops. I've got more expensive boops than that, says Sir Lancelot. Good God, sir. Good God. The denim, what's up, buddy? Good to see you.
Nani?
Yeah, we need a Nani emote. That's a great call. Oh, no, son of a dingus.
No response.
What about right there? Kutiara, Tumultuous Titan, Nightmare, Firefox, and Teslatarian. Thank you so much, dudes, for your support. Very much appreciated, guys. Oh, it's a tiny one.
Success.
Little teeth of tiny fish. All right, we're gonna get one normal size fish, and then we're leaving. Just one. Jamroll, what's up, dude? Okay. Huh. Hey, Thorcad. Sir Lancelot, nice. Oh, oh. Come on. Come on. Oh, we're not doing this again, are we? Dude, I'm getting nightmares from yesterday. So peaceful. Okay, I think if we don't get something in like the first minute, it's just never gonna happen. Yeah.
Cash lost.
It happens either early or never at all. And for anyone just tuning in, we're waiting for him to get pulled under completely. That's when you actually reel him in and get a fish. Hey, Juicy Juice, what's up, dude? How are you, buddy? That. Ah, damn it, another tiny one.
Fresh.
You just say fresh? Fresh, y'all. That shit was fresh. Yeah, Albion's Blade, you know what? I do hope it gets verbose down the road. I agree. Do I fish in real life? No, I don't.
Catch confirmed.
All right, you know what? Two of those equals one big fish. So we're gonna go for now.
Complete.
You're complete. All right, so looking on the map, let's take a look here. The next area we wanna go to is, I think, the main quest. Yeah, let's go check out the main quest. Doing it live, boys. We'll collect all the items and kill everyone on the way, too. Sir Lancelot with a 5,000 bomb! Dude! Thank you so much, Sir Lancelot. That's insane, brother. $100 of tiering just this morning. Oh, my lord. Thank you very much, dude. Good vibes to you. Hello, Frog from Hell, Rick Jerv, CTs, Dicko Estral, Stamstream, Jamerl, and Dr. Oon. Thank you guys for the subs as well. Still no enemies back here. What's over here? Oh, these little dudes. All right, let's grab them real quick. Oh, good. Only level 3. Boop. Great. Can we go up this? Oh, Oh, no. I feel like we can go up that, though. Maybe we can get onto the area up top. Ninjash, Dr. Beardicus, Zero Brit, and Lilin89. Thank you guys for your subs as well. Very much appreciated, dudes. And boot back to you, Lilin. Good to see you. Oh, hell yeah. Here we go. Melee attack up obtained. Nice. Oh, shit. There's a lot of dudes up here. Let's get them. Oh, that guy's got a gun. Rude! Cool. Is that all of them? I think so. All right, I think we're good up here. Man, would have been a good place for more loot over here. Anything down there? Nope. All right, let's head down. Boop. Now, I don't know if we have levels, but I don't know how we gain levels. Because I don't... Do I have an experience bar somewhere? It's not saying that I'm gaining experience. Is there like a X of X in skill somewhere? Oh, there's XP right there. 1309. Okay. Where was that under? Oh, it's just any of this. Okay. So I wonder how much XP we're earning per kill. Oh, you need a chip to see your experience bar? Oh, wow. Okay, we'll get one of those later. Thank you. Yeah, we'll definitely get one of those. Man, look at this area. Actually, you know what? We should go save it first. How far away are we from a save point? Isn't there a save point, like, right around the corner? I think there is. Let's kill these guys and then go save it. Bam! Okay. So there's a save point that was right... There it is. Here. There we go. Perfect. It was either the XP bar or the fishing chip, Co. Don't feel bad. You made the right choice. Thanks, buddy. I feel vindicated. All these things we're picking up right now are crafting ingredients, so we can do upgrades and stuff later. So it's important we pick them up now. I wonder if we lost our corpse. We might have. Which is kind of a bummer. Boop! Excuse me. Bada boom. All right, let's go. Main quest time, bros. How are you almost dead? Let's grab that real quick. Have I heard about the Neo DLC that's coming soon? No, I don't think so yet. Taffophile, how you been, buddy? Good to see you, man. Sibwolf, good to see you, dude. Anything back here? No. All right. Now, what is this area? It's like a little market or something. Maybe it's just some tall things on the top. Oh, here we go. Oh, what's up, dudes? Look at this. Cool, man.
So this is the resistance camp, huh? We should probably go talk to their leader first thing.
Are you new here? Yes. So who are you? Well, are you a robot? Strange resistance woman? Are you the new Yorha soldiers? If so, you should go meet our leader. Okay. Newcomer, are you? Go talk to the commanding officer over there. Oh. I'm gonna take your stuff first. That's cool. Okay, so it looks like we should probably talk to the leader before we talk to all these people. Oh, there's a save here. Wait, what is that? Oh, one of these. Damn. Save is on. Can we go in here? No. All right, let's talk to the leader. After I get that. Box? Slick. Skill salve. Alright, what's up, dude?
You're number two.
What?
You know about 2B?
Yes. Well, the bunker told me to expect you. My name is Anemone. I'm the leader of the android resistance that controls most of this territory. You must be the new scouts we heard about. Well, I'm sure my people will have plenty of information for you. Please feel free to ask them anything you like.
Okay, so, wait, the Android Resistance Army? So, they're resisting the machines with us, but why aren't they up at the space station? All the resistance members in this area are based in the camp, so we need to strictly manage everything that comes through here. Okay, good talk, thanks. My job is looking through the camp supplies that are stock. Oh, I can't go back anymore. That's weird. Okay. Okay. Great. Sibwolf. Oh, that's not good. Well, it's good to see you today, Sib.
Nani?
Humans used to have drinks and talk together after work. That's a tradition we should bring back. Must be tough having to spend every day of your life in combat. Just goes. Oh, yeah, so these are like. Are these like the support people? Maybe that's what's going on. Are the Resistance Android too? Yeah, I think so. I think they're all androids as well. Okay, let's talk to you first, a weapons trader. Hell yeah, I'm interested in what do you mean, what type of weapons? Oh. That looks busted, all right. You know it, as I bet you can tell I'm good at this sort of thing. Help him out. What do I need to do? I think 4 complex gadgets will be enough to fix it. Where do I find those? Folks say you can find them over in the city ruins. Okay, cool. So we'll check that out in a minute. Every item here is handcrafted from abandoned parts and stuff plundered from enemy corpses. What can I get you? What is a sachet? Oh! Cool. Let's get that. Oh! Sir Lancelot! My bits! Help, Co! They're falling everywhere. I can't help it. P.S. You're the best around and good vibes and love. Help me through a sad and boring night. P.P.S. Purple Beard. Sir Lancelot! Not doing the purple beard, but thank you so much! Thank you so much for your bits today, dude. Good vibes and epic loots to you, man. Thank you very much. Also, Cajun Stranger, Dankest Gamer, Sibwolf, good to see you, dude. Do the Red Do, how have you been, man? Great to see you. Yours, AWOL Anubis, good to see you too, man. Rock the Rose, Black Fox, and Moose Wrangler. Thank you all for your support, dudes. Very, very much appreciate it. Thank you. Let's buy a couple more small recoveries. Yeah. Oh, how much do my fish sell for? Can I sell those here? Ah. What? They sell for 1,000 G a piece? The little dudes? Oh my god. Whoa! We gotta fish more. Wait. Wait, why are they... What'd I just sell? Uh-oh. Did I just sell the wrong thing? Hey, Little Mouse, thank you for the 37, buddy. I appreciate that, dude. Alright, okay, you're cool. Do you sell plug-in chips? You mean those little doodads that serve as power-ups for your body? Afraid not. I'd love to sell plug-in chips, but I don't have the necessary raw materials. Okay, so we can get them the raw materials. Yes, I will definitely agree to help that. Broken spring, a small gear, and a broken circuit. Okay.
Target location data obtained.
Marking awesome. Map. Man, I'm liking these little quests. Okay. And now, what do you want? Hey, you're with Yorha, right? My mask? It's an electromagnetic wave shielding device. I wear it to limit unnecessary information from the world. Ha! Just kidding. Oh. So what do you want? Are you worried about something or whatever?
Whoa.
This game is too difficult. Okay. Okay. I'm good. Alright, cool. So she's like a tutorial dude. Now, are these both on my map right now? Oh yeah, they are. Alright, let's go knock these out real quick. And that music is really nice. Good god. Damn music though. Huh. Okay.
Hurt. This must have been quite a city once upon a time. Too bad vegetation's claimed most of it now.
Actually, it's prettier now.
Operator 6-0 to 2-B. It is time for your regularly scheduled contact.
This is 2-B. Nothing to report.
Good to hear. Say, how's the weather on Earth today? Good?
It's fine. Does that question have anything to do with our operation?
Not really. I just figured it might feel nice to have some good weather.
Feeling nice has no bearing on completing missions.
That is so like you, 2-B. Anyway, talk to you later.
Awkward. Beautiful. I didn't quit my laser. I'm a firing my laser. What's this game about? We're kind of figuring that out still, to be honest. Great. I got auto heal? Damn, a lot of dead bodies around here.
You prayed for Ray.
Those are all dead other players, by the way. Pretty awesome. Okay, I think we, like, killed everything here. Let me try to... Can we go over here and, like, save it and then reload it? Because that is definitely not all the items we need. Did that respawn them? No, it didn't. Let's go check over here real quick. Asuka, too easy. Too easy. What's up, Andrew Twitch? How are you? Maggie Arum says, just tune in. How do I like the game? I'm really liking it so far. It's fun. Very much enjoying it. I haven't even done that much yet. Where are those robots? I thought they were down here. Alright, so these guys won't run from us now. We should probably kill them for XP. I'm dead.
I let my guard down.
Woo! This difficulty is pretty rough. Not gonna lie. Helios, no, I didn't play the first one. Gotta get our corpse. Boop. Great. My sister was bitten by a moose once. Good God, that must have been terrible. Item? Nope. We need to put our laser back on. No, is it skills? Yeah. There it is. Now we can go like... Oh, wait, is that an item? No, like this. Boop! Alright, now these guys should drop the quest items. Okay. Quest item? No. Oh, maybe. Yeah, there we go. Oh, shit. Ooh, ouch. Wait, I'm not done with that, right? Okay. I have 3 of 1 of one of the items I need. Did I read that right? Ah, there we go. Okay, great.
Okay, that's perfect. The supply trader asked for.
All right, let's go.
Man, these chores are a real pain in the butt, huh?
The Resistance is a valuable ally to Yorha.
There we go.
By helping them, we also help ourselves. So no, I don't think they're a pain.
Yeah.
Rude. Oh, see you later, Sir Lancelot. Have a great day, buddy. Thanks for all the support this morning, dude. Hey, we've got USA Heart, Bacon, Invictus Wolf, and Little Mouse. Thank you for the resubs. 500 from Jag. Hey, Co, happy Friday and good vibes. Right back to you, man. Thank you, dude. And then we also have... Uh-oh. What is it? Let's get him. We also have a $30 tip. Hey, Coben, super hard to watch your stream live due to the fact that I'm in the military and in Japan. However, it's Friday night and I'm able to be here. Keep doing you a $30 anonymous tip to the channel. I'm not sure who that was, but thank you very much for that. Really do appreciate it. Thank you. Also, Christoph says, where should I send the message? Oh, just let a mod know. Just, yeah, so you, Christoph, you're good, man. You're good. Yeah, I appreciate it, bud.